Hello viewers, welcome to LinuxHelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Numix Theme application on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, Numix Theme application will offer a high quality GTK themes and icon packages for a Linux desktop. It's having a combination of light and dark elements to set your workspace environment. And the theme is comfortable with the most of the desktop environments such as GNOME, Unity, Mat and others. Before we have to install the application, we should update the system repository. Then hit enter. The repository updation was completed now. Now we have to add the PPA repository to install the Numix theme application. The following command to execute your adding PPA repository. Then hit enter. The repository is adding now. Here we have to press enter to proceed the process. The repository was successfully added now. Now we have to update the system repository once again. Then hit enter. The updation is going on. The updation was completed now. Now we have to install the application using this following command. Then hit enter. The application is installing now. The installation was completed now. Now you can check your current desktop environment. Then we have to choose the installing Numix theme application. Here we have to change desktop background. Here we have to choose theme. Here it will show on a default theme of Linux Mint operating system. Please scroll down here. Here it will show on a newly installed Numix theme application. Here you have to choose. Here it will show on a customize configuration. If you want to any customization, please proceed here. After choosing your theme, you have to click close. Now you can see the changes in current desktop environment. Here you can see your effect of user interface in a desktop environment. Now you have to check it out a Numix theme application effect. Just you have to click right click. Here you can also see the effect of Numix theme application. Please open a file. Here it will show on a entire changes of Numix theme application. Here you can see the newly installed user interface which providing by a Numix theme application. If you want to download icon packages from the Numix theme application, please following command to using your process. Now you can add a PP repository to install a icon packages. Then hit enter. The repository is adding now. Here we have to press enter to proceed the process. The repository was successfully added now. Now we have to update the system repository once again using this following command. Then hit enter. The updation is going on. Now we have to install a Numix icon theme packages using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. The icon packages are downloaded now. Now we have to install a circle icon packages which is provided by a Numix theme application. Please using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. The installation was completed now. Now we have to download a square icon packages using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. The icon packages was successfully installed now. Now we can check it out the current looking for icon packages. Now we have to open a change desktop background setting. Here you can choose Numix Theme application. I'm already set here to show on a customize option. Here you have to proceed your customization setting. So I have to click customize. Here you can press. Then scroll down here. Here it will show on a few number of icon packages which is provided by a Numix Theme application. Here you can select your type of icon packages. I have to choose Numix Circle. Then you have to close. Now you can see the changes in the icon packages environment. Now you have to open a file. Now you can see the changes effect for after installing icon packages. If you want to modify your icons, please go there in the themes insider, choose your theme, and then you have to customize. Then you have to choose your icon packages. These are all the installation process about how to install Numix Theme application on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.